This Leonardo da Vinci piece, the Mona Lisa, was actually done with toast. Toasted white bread. Those are all little pieces
of toast.
Wow.